Hear me, chosen king. The time has come to fulfill your calling and dispel the darkness from our world. Go forth, restore the light, and free my brother from his curse.
Thanks. With you guys at my side, I know I will be ready for anything. I always hated this room as a kid.
Yeah? Why's that?
Coming here always made my dad all serious and sad.
It no doubt reminded him of the fate his son would come to bear.
So, Arden is the darkness of the legends.
Ironically, since he was to be the King of Light.
And only I can deliver him from his own darkness.
My buddy's gonna write the last chapter of the legend. So cool.
I recall a young prince leaving his mark on a painting. Is it still there?
I don't think anyone could spot it. Had one of my attendants cover it up pretty good.
Not much farther.
Well, shall we? Knocked?
Yeah, but... hold on a sec. Prompto, can I see your photos?
Yeah.
I just need one to take with me.
Oh, yeah. I get it. You can take whichever you like.
A shot of us in combat might be cool.
Gotta take one from our zany adventures. Think of all the places we've been. All the shops along the way.
Always something new around every corner.
We sure had good times around the campfire. And no car like the Regalia. Took us around the world and back.
Ah, yes. It wouldn't have been a road trip without her.
Ignis sure cooked up a culinary cornucopia at camp.
Wish I had a photo of everywhere we went. But this'll do.
The camera can only hold so many pictures.
Thank you.
How about a shot of us as we set off from Kaim?
I can't beat that. A shot of all four of us together.
Through it all, we had each other.
Then it's settled. That's the one? No backsies?
Yeah.
What is that?
I'm afraid you're out of luck. The throne brings you here. It seats only one.
Off my chair, Jester. The king sits there.
Oh, Noct. How I have waited for this. Longer than you could ever know. Tonight, the dreams of the Blood Royal come to an end.
Spite's all that's kept him going.
Talk about a grudge.
Arden sits the throne. Not for long. This is my ascension. What did you do?
They have no place in this. The Battle of Kings. Come, Noctis.
It ends now.
The once helpless and hapless prince. Is he now ready to claim his crown? Don't let us down.
Let the games begin.
No, now they end.
Let it be done.
So you are the chosen king, but you are a second choice at best. Nothing to show for it.
Kings of yore are on hand, calling you forth to oblivion. Yet when your father died, you were often playing with your friends. When your beloved died, you lay watching, powerless to stop it. You think 10 years is a long time? It is nothing to me. I have lived in darkness for ages!
Over, Majesty. What will you do? Banish the demons and bring peace? Erase me from history once more?
This time, you can rest in peace. Close your eyes. Forevermore.
I will await you in the beyond.
So this is farewell.
Yeah. Here we are.
It's all you.
No turning back now.
Prompto. Gladio. Ignis. I leave it to you.
Walk tall, my friends.
Godspeed. And take care. Majesty.
Took me a while. I'm ready now. I love you all. Luna. Guys. Dad. The time we had together, I cherish. Kings of Lucis. Come to me!
Ready? Steady?
Really?
Push!
Don't do this thing so heavy! Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look, these things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Nuct.
His turn.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see, no, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand by. If the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, or the mountain should crumble to the sea, I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by.
Everything I've got.
We'll be there in no time.
Check it out!
What?
Up ahead, the sign!
Nice. You made me think we were close.
Hey, is that all you got?
Pretty much.
Around a campfire. How long's it been?
An eternity.
I So yeah.
Out with it.
I just... Damn it. Why the hell is this so hard? So I've made my peace. Still, knowing this is it, and seeing you here now, it's more than I can take.
Yeah, you're damn right it is.
Huh, you spit it out. That's good to hear.
Well, what can I say? Do you guys are the best?
dearest Luna. You did well to deliver the ring to Noctis. Wayward, though my son may indeed be, he has made me proud.
Howdy, Prince. Do you mind swinging by the garage for a hot minute? We've been experiencing some awful strange shakes back here in Lead. The hunters are already looking into it, but I reckon they could use a couple more hands.
Got it. On our way.
Say, are you the ones working this garden?
Yeah. Who are you?
Oh, sorry. The name's Tony. I run a restaurant not too far from here. On the hunt for some high-quality produce. You have a great plot, perfect for growing all sorts of produce. Any chance you'd be willing to part with some? I pay good gil. These greens look great. My cooks and customers are gonna eat these up.
Is this it? The thing Arctura needs?
I believe so. Let's hurry back with it.
Talcott, we got something awesome for you.
Wait, this is...
The Altician Edition.
What? But how did you... Whoa! Yeah! I never thought I'd see this! It's Cactuar! Aunt Monica teaches me how to fight, like a crown scarf.
Little guy seriously flipped.
Real glad I picked it up for him.
His joy surpassed all expectations.
Doggone it! Who's chopping onions around here?
I'm sorry. Thanks for everything.